Our pilgrimage led us today to Zakopane,
the beautiful mountain town in southern Poland, the area in which John Paul himself used to hike and ski.
The sanctuary of Our Lady of Fatima is where we began our day. This was a church built in thanksgiving to Our Lady by the Highlanders of Zakopane for her having saved John Paul's life from the assassination attempt made on his life in 1981 in St. Peter's Square. Thus, we see beautiful tributes to John Paul everywhere, such as this great statue, as well as his papal shield here on the top left spire of the church. However, we also see many signs of Fatima, such as the Angel of Fatima, who appeared first to the children before Our Lady, because it was on May 13th, exactly the feast day of Our Lady of Fatima, that John Paul's life was spared. These words of Our Lady in Polish mean, "Say the Rosary," and these were Our Lady's words in Fatima, again a tribute to her. Let's learn a little bit more in detail from what we saw yesterday in Częstochowa about the significance of this Ave Maria symbol. There are so many beautiful details even outside the sanctuary, beginning with the statue of St. Peter, holding the keys of the kingdom as the rock of the church. We have in the center that Ave Maria symbol again, Totus Tuus, John Paul's papal motto and a crown for Our Lady. And finally, on the right side, a statue of St. Paul, the other pillar of the church along with St. Peter. Outside the sanctuary, we also see this cross, which is a replica of the one that sits atop Mount Vievont, which if you look closely, you can see. This was built by the Highlanders of Zakopane in 1900. We celebrated Holy Mass today, however, not in the main sanctuary, but in this beautiful small side chapel dedicated to Our Lady of Fatima. And it is here that we would like to leave you today with beautiful words from our pastor, Father Parks.
He says, "Looking at your church, so beautifully decorated, I have before my eyes those wooden churches which used to rise throughout Poland, but above all in this area, authentic treasures of popular architecture." Well, this church is named after Our Lady of Fatima. Beautiful that we're here today, because it's in honor of the children of Fatima, who the Blessed Mother appeared to. Humble past shepherd children. Like, why did Mary go to that obscure place in Portugal to make her presence known? How did the faith of the people come alive here in Zakopane? It's amazing just to see this humility. They built great things. They used their gifts and talents. They didn't compare themselves to others. They didn't say, Zakopane has to be like Warsaw. No, they said, this is what we have and who we are. Who has God made you?